guys, just in opening up the shutters and looked out and look what's going on just off the deck here. I've got that tub there, but also among those three trees there's a in-ground plastic pond, several hundred gallons, and it's full of water because it's been raining. That is a big female, I started to say a female doe. It's a big doe. Don't need to say female, huh? But usually, that's the one, I think it is. She has two or three babies. And you know, I had a video of a little doe, a little Bambi, that was stashed out front a couple weeks ago, week and a half ago. And when I was driving out, I saw it. And when I came back, it was gone. And I did look around for it, so I think she'd stashed it there. So I hope this is that same little guy. It's the right size. But yeah, I live in a subdivision. I do have about 2 acres. And I have a lot of woods around. But that lighter area back through the woods back there behind the little guy is a long driveway that goes up to a house. Oh, maybe 300 or 400 yards back through the woods. But they don't ever come over this way. They just have access across the back of my property for their drive. My property goes out almost to that driveway. So kind of like a little refuge here in the middle of a subdivision. There are lots of other yards that have looks like it's kind of panting. Oh, how sweet. Watching its face. You wouldn't want to mess with her. My dog Winston that passed away a few months ago. We used to have even fewer houses. The one that I alluded to there, the driveway, you can see how much of the forest was taken out of that driveway. But he used to, I think she just made me, no? He used to try to run up to the deer and their fawns. And you know, they'll stomp a dog's head, kick and stomp. They don't want to mess with their babies. She's as big as she looks. Something's kind of got her wary over that way, or you're probably going to go over there and lay in the woods. I'm only seeing the one with her. But with their habitat slowly leaving, there's definitely less land for them to exist on. As long as I'm here, they'll have woods, and my upper lot is like a pasture up there. I mow it, but when the neighbors mind their own business, I let it grow up a little. So yeah, back to turning on lights. Thanks guys, appreciate you, love you.